Get up, Drake.
What? Who is it?
Where's the Joker?
Joker?
Drop the act. I know you're working with him.
No, Joker's gone. I don't know where he is, really.
The suit sensors aren't picking up any pulse fluctuations. He's telling the truth.
I don't do this anymore. I have a home and family. I gave this up years ago. Kid stuff, that's all it was.
He may be telling the truth, but he's still whacked.
Fun and games. Boy Wonder playing the hero, fighting the bad guys, and no one ever gets... Oh, God. I killed him. I didn't mean to. I tried so hard to forget, but I still hear the shot. Still see his dead smile. Every night the dreams get stronger. He's there when I sleep, whispering, laughing, telling me I'm just as bad as he is. We're both the same.
I'm calling an ambulance.
No, I'm all right. Forgive me, Terry. Old nasty memories twisting inside me like bad oysters. Nothing, really. I'm perfectly fine now.
How do you know my name?
There's nothing about you I don't know, bat fake.
Terry!
Have a time out, kid. Can't let you spoil the party too soon. And Bruce, I'm sure you've got your monkey boy wired somehow. That's just peachy, because I want you to see every minute of this. It's a killer.
My God.
Oh, I never get tired of that.
Drake? You're the Joker?
That flabby oaf doesn't even realize I'm using him as a timeshare. Beneath this puckish exterior lies the mind of a genius, years ahead of my time. In the weeks young Robin was under my tutelage, I used him as the subject of my greatest experiment. Utilizing cutting-edge genetics technology, which I had pinched here and there, I encoded my DNA on a microchip and set it into Bird Boy's bird brain. Here. Everything that was me has been asleep and all comfy and cozy inside Tim Drake's subconscious. At first, I had to limit the time I spent in Drake's body. He's not aware of what I do, chalking up any lingering memories to bad dreams. If his family misses him, I simply call Wifey and tell her...
I'm working late, honey.
The changes come at will now, and soon I'll be strong enough to live in this body permanently. Mr. J's on the rebound, baby! My comeback party's gonna set the whole town on fire! So where should I make ground zero? Gotham General, where our hero's dear little Dana is recuperating? Or here, in the happy garden of Mrs. Mary McGinnis? I always think it adds resonance to a hero's mission to have some defining element of tragedy in his background, don't you? Ah, but the one and only kickoff point must be Stately Wayne Manor. Gone in a flash, before Brucey can hobble to safety or mount a rescue. Don't worry, though. I'll be hitting those other spots soon enough. Adios, Brucey. I guess I should salute you as a worthy adversary and all that, but the truth is, I really did hate your guts.